copy. Damn it, rookie, wake up! Each dragon has its own personality. Yours is considered an especially gentle breed. You having any trouble handling it? Don't let your guard down. Our sensors are picking up a strange anomaly in the area. Keep a close eye on your surroundings as you fly. Watch out! Looks like we're surrounded. I've never seen anything like that white dragon before. Command's gonna want samples. Follow it. We haven't seen this thing for a decade. Why now? Fall back. We aren't prepared to take this thing on. Repeat, fall back now. Fall back, damn it.
infection drives the native creatures of Draco into a frenzy. Even a minor pest can become a huge threat if infected. Be careful out there.
Dragon is that it's enormous. Everything else, its weaknesses and strengths, are totally unknown. Observe its movements carefully while you engage, or the fight will be over before you know it. Don't take your eyes off its tail. More than a few riders have already been taken out that way. Stay sharp. Nicely done. Come find me when you're back at the base. There's something I want to discuss.
Underwater. Wait for them to surface before firing.
Joining the fight. Don't split your attention between the two, or this will drag on too long. Just pick one and finish it off. shimmer, that means they're about to attack. Pay close attention to avoid getting hit. Well done. We really need to step up surveillance in the caverns before they become a crimson scale breeding ground.
Trouble this time. Keep looking for those dragons.
Dragons have become extremely violent. Be careful out there.
Thank you. Could these be the ruins of Draco's native civilization? What in the world is this thing?
Prototype? I knew I shouldn't have let you spend so much time with Cadmus. There's nothing down here but the passages. Are truly bizarre. There's no record of anything like this on the planet. If you could combine the antibodies from this prototype with the right antibodies from a native species, we might...
Hey!
Looks like you finally found the place. This is it. The Lost Colony. The concentration of Crimson Scale in here is off the charts. There's no doubt that the path out of the ruins served as a conduit for the White Weavers. Look! According to my sensors, the concentration of the virus here is beyond anything we've seen. My sensors showing that the source of the virus is through this gate. It's the White Phantom. Mechanism on the gate and head through. think I'd let you have all the fun, did you?
Oh, that's a lot bigger than I thought it would be. Still, the bigger they are, right?
This thing absorbs the attribute of anything it consumes. It can launch attacks with any attribute. Switch to an opposing attribute to give yourself an edge. Into an attack. Fall back. It's about to charge.
Lies and corruption. Our entire world was founded on them. We were never alone, never cut off. Earth observed us from a distance. When the gate opened in the ruins of Draco's ancient civilization, disconnected images and thoughts spilled forth, flowing through my mind.
Draco Alpha 1 complete. Tests unsuccessful. Commence reset.
When they first arrived on Draco, the government discovered technology that allowed them to reset the planet.
Population regenerated spontaneously. Discovered the key to immortality. Crimson Scale infection may present.
When the effects of Crimson Scale were discovered, the fate of Draco's colonists was sealed.
Multiple gates around the planet. An incredible opportunity. World transition from the multiverse.
How many times have they treated us like rats in their own private laboratory? How many times did we die for their greed?
Perfect, Carrier. Commence dispersion in target areas. Viral patterns still too unstable. Reset in 8, 7, 6, 5.
By now, the secrets of the planet have been revealed. But all too late. This is the end for us. For everything. It is also our beginning. I'm recording this in the hopes it will somehow survive. Draco Delta 731. Our designation, our world, is at an end. But if these words live on, if you are reading them now, there may still be hope. The key to your freedom can be found in Amara. Seek out the lost colony. Seek out the White Phantom. Seek out the truth. This is stupid. You can't really believe this, can you?
I'm telling you, kid, I salvaged this thing myself. It's no joke.
What else could it be? Government conspiracies and a laboratory planet? Come on, Cadmus. Even you aren't that crazy.
One way to find out. Journal says right here that the center of all this is at the ruins. We ought to get it.
What ruins? There aren't any ruins on Draco. You know that just as well as I do.
They just ain't been discovered yet, is all. Come on, we ought to at least go see for ourselves. You with me? Or not, kid?